Next up is Kenny Clark in the 94th.